In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix this app has been blocked by your system administrator, Windows 11, or on your Windows 10. Now, all you have to do is to follow these instructions step by step. Now, without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. Now, the first thing you need to do is to go ahead to the search menu and just type in apps and features. Go ahead, click on open as you can see. After that, the app settings will open up for you. Just go ahead to the search bar on installed apps and type in Microsoft Store. Just make sure to type everything correctly. And if you don't find the Microsoft Store app here, just go ahead to System Components and reach up it. Again, Microsoft Store. Now go ahead to the Microsoft Store app, click on the three dots, and click on Advanced Options. And after you do that, just go ahead, scroll down under the Reset button. And after that, if you still have any issues, you can go ahead, click on Reset. That if the system components are not working right, click on Reset again and just give it some time. And after you have done all of that, just go ahead, close out of this window. And then if you still have any problems, all you need to do is go ahead, restart your computer, and hopefully changes will take place. So this was how to fix this app has been blocked by your system administrator on Windows 11 or Windows 10. As always, thank you for watching.